So I finally got a chance to do another Smite recording. Hopefully all goes well and I can upload it tonight. Well, today should I say, since it's 1:20 a.m. Monday morning. Let's see. Reward center claim. Versus. Okay, so we have Arena. It's my favor. Okay, thank you. Arena, first win of the day eligible. So we've got the versus Arena. We're in queue now. Let's see what quests we have. Complete a versus joust and journey to the west. Gonna have to start doing these quests. Okay, this is taking its time here. Get into a match. I still haven't had a chance to buy the God Pack yet. But I'm definitely going to, I think. As soon as I get a chance, I'm going to get that God Pack. Because there's a few cool gods here that I've never tried. He looks like one of the bosses of Crash Bandicoot. Crash Bandicoot, by the way, I'm looking forward to that coming out. The new Crash Bandicoot for the PS4. Definitely gonna do a few uploads on that. Kronos. Well, it's taking a while to get into this match. Here we go, just as I speak. Accepted. Come on, start match. Thor, as you can see, I haven't got many gods yet, so I have to just use what I have. Thor and Hercules I like, but I haven't got Hercules unlocked. Nice. Zeus and Loki is on our team. That's good stuff. They're two good characters. I don't have them unlocked, but I've tried them on some of my friends' account. Ymir, he's a good character as well. That was the last one to join our team. Come on, select your character. Sun Wukong. Okay, he looks pretty good. I haven't seen him though. I haven't tried him either. Ten seconds left. Zeus, Sun Wukong, Loki, Ymir, and Thor versus Nieth, Apuk, Poseidon, Aokwang, and Awilix. Okay, this is going to be a fairly tough fight, I'd say. We've only one ranged unit. We've no healer by the looks of it. Should be a tough matchup. Yes, let's have you. Come on. Start. Okay, so we start off by getting in our abilities. And a new pair of boots.
Excellent.
I usually take these ones. Sorry for taking so long. Pick. And a relic. Extra speed. Okay, let's do this. Break up one of these pigs. So as far as I know, everything you kill goes towards building up your character, and I want to build Thor up as strong as I can. Get up early. Thanks very much. Whoa. He nearly caught me there while I was weak after fighting the pig. But he didn't quite get me. Okay, so back out there, let's upgrade circle. That's the spinning attack. Look at these guys. Get over. Can't let these guys in the portal. This one. Get up. Lock triangle, which is the one I'll show you now, which is this one. Whoa. You just have to watch when you do that move, because if you go into the middle of a lot of them, they will smash you over. Upgrade our moves. Let's see if we can buy any gear. We'll do it out for now until we get more money. Let's kill another one of these guys. Ally has been slain. Kill this guy and we'll go back into the fight, because the damage can't get extra damage for doing this guy. Thank you. Upgrade circle again. That's it, you run. The mana. See if I can buy anything. Upgrade me hammer. 25 physical power, 10 penetration. Thank you, that'll do. Upgrade square. Out on that one. Got him lit. Thought I was gonna miss him. An clear with that. Upgrade a hammer as well.
An ally has been slain.
40 physical power, 150 mana, 10 physical penetration, and 20 cooldown reduction. I'll take that. For these guys.
An ally has been slain.
So far, it's a pretty close match. That's it, you run. Whoa, now I'm gonna have to run because there's a lot of them. They're gonna kill me. It's gonna be my first death. There we go, that's my first death. And anyway, alright, let's upgrade our mills. It's not a good sign anyway, getting a death in the corner. And we are back. I beaten us just by a little bit, by about 40 points. And 2 kills. Smash these guys up so they don't get in the portal. Oh no. And there we go, there's the second death. Straight after the fourth. So they're starting to whoop us in. I'm gonna have to get me act together here and start smashing skulls. We're losing here now. That's it, get out of it, you're dead. Back and get some help. No way, man. Good, we're losing 300 to 365. It's gonna be my second upload and both are gonna be lost. Oh, what can you do? We fight it out to the death anyway because you get points for it. You still do up your character even if you lose, you get points. Get out of that, pal. Get up. Whoa, I have to watch that move, man. That move is strong to keep catching you with that. Takes a load of health off you.
It's a great move.
Minions have reached the portal again. Man, we're getting smashed out of it. Get out of here. Can we upgrade our weapons? Yes, we can. 50 physical power and 10 movement speed. Thank you. Right, we're starting to push forward a little bit, but we're still losing.
Killing spree.
Yeah. Whoa. Man. They are destroying us. Get up. Can't let this guy in the gate. That's the end of him anyway, I'll go back and get my health. Have to push back as much as we can. We can't let them take the win easy.
An ally has been slain.
Thank you. Kill the pig while we're there. Thanks very much. Look over. Oh, your man has me in a lock. And you can't even move when he grabs you with that.
Minions have reached your fortress.
Get some ammo.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Come here, let's see, who wants it? Who wants it? You do. Oh man.
Minions have reached your portal.
They're smashing us out. Let's go. So let's see where I've done like 5 times or something. 6 times or something.
An ally has been slain.
Let's see, I think I can upgrade my own.
That should soften a blow.
Should help a bit. Who wants it? Who wants it? Zeus got the kill there, isn't he? Man, did you see that? I nearly had him and he just pulled me up into the sky and ripped my head off. Upgrade triangle. Come on, respawn, I have to get back out there. Let's get another relic. Get this guy. This guy can't be letting this guy in, he takes loads of health, and we're nearly dead as it is. Zeus killed him. But the match is nearly over anyway because they're gonna kill us. See that? Rip me head off. Let's see, can we get anything to upgrade our stuff? Upgrade our hammer. Match is nearly over now, guys. They pretty much have us here now. Let's see. What the hell it is? They can't be good.
An ally has been slain.
Break up this guy. This guy always catches me and kills me. So I'm not spawning on me. Look, he has me. I got back to my base so he didn't get me. He is strong enough though. Where is he? Let's see if I can land on him. Crack his skull up. Anytime you're about to kill him as well, he just disappears. Makes it very hard. I mean, it's 20, they only need 20 more points on my build, so... Three points? Don't even see them going in unless they're going down. Jesus. It's just over now anyway. At least we fought to the death. Just as the match was over, I'm not sure if they got me or not, I'd say they did. Defeat. Okay, so we lost, but I'm going to upload it anyway, and I'm probably going to upload a second one tonight as well, and I'm going to have another scrap and see if we can take a win in the next one. What did I get? Monster Hunter. Unlocked. That's an achievement or something. Okay, so we got 29 favor, 4 worshippers, and 319 experience. So it wasn't all wasted. We got award Monster Hunter. We got 3 player kills, is that it? 7 assists. 4 buff camps cleared. Okay. So there we go, okay. Let's go back. So I'm gonna end this video off here, everyone.